Hi guys, welcome back to our channel.
Hello.
So today we're going to be reacting to another amazing singer. So we heard Diana Ankudinova. I hope I pronounced the name rightly. I don't know. But a few people have suggested we check her out, and we decided to check this particular song out, Can't Help Falling in Love. So join us. Let's check it out together.
Let's go. Looks like some kind of a live performance.
Yeah. What?
I didn't expect that voice.
Are you kidding me? That voice? Oh my god, I had some goosebumps. Can't believe that. Oh my goodness.
Now it's a different voice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Nice. Oh.
That's quite interesting.
Sounds so epic. Wow. You're kidding me.
Oh.
Still having goosebumps.
The judges are mesmerized.
Wow.
Yay!
Oh my god.
Bravo!
This looks like some kind of a contest.
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
You go first, seriously.
Well, I didn't expect the voice. It started like kind of very low voice, very different. Like, you know, when we watch Dimash for the first time and you hear him sing very high and like, and you know, you get like this shock of your life. Wow, like it doesn't sound like a man can pull this off. And here it's kind of reversed. Like she does quite low voice. It's very interesting. And even the song itself, I'm sure I've heard the original song.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember how it was. I don't think it was that grim. Like this one sounded like very, not maybe sad, but had like this kind of a dark kind of undertones. It was very different. I kind of liked the rendition.
Yeah, I really can't describe it, but it felt like she wasn't singing in soprano. You know, soprano is like the usual, the normal voice you use in taking a song. I felt like she was singing in other parts, like other parts of a musical, you know, parts. Mm-hmm. She wasn't singing in pure soprano, which would be like the main voice for taking a song. Most times it's odd when someone decides to sing in auto, like just sing a song in auto. So it kind of sounded like she was singing with other parts, not soprano.
Okay. Yeah.
Wow, that's really amazing, because singing in parts without the soprano, that would help you maintain it, you know, it's difficult. So she's good. I was amazed, really, really amazed.
What do you think about the cover compared to the original?
I've heard the original before. I know the song, she just sang part of the song, like it's not the whole complete.
Something. Yeah, I think it was like mainly chorus, wasn't it? Yeah. Like most of it was chorus, I think.
Just the chorus. So it sounded almost alike, like the way it, because the original one, it's not like a very fast song. It's kind of almost in the same, in a way. It sounded almost alike, only she just took the chorus.
Yeah, but as I said, for me, it was kind of the feeling was kind of overwhelming, some kind of like a dark, epic, a little bit undertones, like something, you know, something bad is about to happen. Mm. I don't know. All of them, like the judges, seem to be like very impressed as well. So I guess she did very good.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Wow. Wow. That's amazing. Like, I never expected that. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for joining us. If you're not subscribed to our channel, please consider doing that, and we'll be back with lots of videos, including Diana. For me, I like it, so we'll be doing more of it. Until then, we'll see you in our next video. It's bye from us.
See ya.